nuclear holocaust.
I
Thanks to everybody who came out. Also, can we have a round of applause for the guys at Selfless and Tony Tones? I had a really fun time performing with Selfless, and I always enjoy seeing Tony Tones. So, yeah.
Tony Tones, fire t-shirts!
Also, I just want to say one thing about this venue. This is actually my favorite place to play here in town, Theo's Java Club. I really love this place, it's great.
Although, when we put up the job, I can't get out other than to that way. I'm like,
we love you too.
So this next song is called The Needle. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. So, another thing I want to do before I move on, I want to introduce the band members for those that don't know who we are. So, just go right to left. Well, you're right, my left. Got Cole Swank on bass. He's that crazy, but we all love him.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we don't. Well, that's just like your opinion, man.
Oh. Nobody asked for your opinion either, Devin.
Oh. We have Joe Pema right here on drums. He likes Avenged Sevenfold, as you can tell from his shirt. Then we have Leo over here.
Ever.
Hi. Leo!
This next song is called Chapter 4 by Avenged Sevenfold.
Shut up!
I mean, it is a good song. We just don't know it.
I do.
Okay, you do. I know. Okay, I know the song. I don't have the lyrics memorized. I don't think I have the parts memorized either. So, the song's called The Sun God. This song, it's actually one of my favorite songs, even though I don't sing in it. This song's called Leo Song.
Yeah!
Alright. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
No.
Cool. Whatever. More often. I love this man's voice.
I just gotta say, that was the first time anybody's actually moshed to that song, so you guys are awesome!
Yeah!
Come on, what are you doing?
Next up is one of my favorite songs of the night. March songs, what about that? And one of my favorite songs is probably March of the Frogs?
Yes.
March of the Frogs, okay, I really like that one.
Back so far, it's not anywhere near it.
But of our songs, this is one of my favorites. This one's called, what's it called?
It's called This Is Where We Thrash.
We'll be right back.
This next song is for sure my favorite Mea Culpa song.
Hot Crime.
Yep, you're right, it is Hot Crime.
Yeah.
Thank you.
say, here come that boy.
That is my favorite part of that song. That's probably the part that makes it my favorite song.
Oh, play Fulcrum again.
June 4th, we'll play it again.
Oh, okay.
Before we play this last song, I'd like to say a couple things. First of all, thank you everybody for coming. Thank you to Theos for having us play, letting us play. A couple things. We will be playing once again on June 4th along Pelham. Pelham, I don't care how you pronounce it. People pronounce it like a thousand different ways.
It's your band.
Yeah, it's my own band too. I don't even know how to pronounce it. Then we also have Necrodicy, who's great, if you haven't seen them. And Arsomniscio, who are some guys from out of town I've heard many good things about. And I can't wait. And then tomorrow, if you want to see some other bands play, Pelham is one of them, by the way. Which, by the way, that man right there, Dave, is playing drums. They posted a game. They are releasing an album.
I'll tell you guys what, posting a game. Joe and I, our first show in Shapeshifter, and we're forever grateful for it, and they're gonna release their new album tomorrow.
Fucking Shapeshifter, bitch.
I know, Shapeshifter was like the days. It all started in Shapeshifter, as Devin says, Shapeshifter with the J. It's an inside joke. If you want to know about it, just ask us afterwards.
I'm gonna have to ask you about that afterwards.
You're gonna have to.
But yeah, if you're interested, it's at Beer Soup. Doors open at 5? Show starts at 6?
You guys should just show up when the door is open.
No.
You love everyone.
First of me on Facebook, I probably invited you to it. So, just check that out. Or, there's posters around town for it. But, thank you once again, everybody. This is our last song of the night. And this song is called Prison of Light. again, your mea culpa. Thank you very much for coming out.
Yeah, go home.
We hope to see you again.
Play 99%.
You guys know 99%?
Play Metamorphosis.
Man, Cole knows that. Actually, I don't know if he knows the bass part.
I wrote that. Well, I didn't write the whole song, I just wrote the lyrics. Eric wrote that.
Thank you very much for coming, everybody. Have a great night. Now we're gonna go to Steak and Shake afterwards to celebrate like 1999 and 2016.
In honor of Prince.
Somebody's salty.
In honor of Prince.
This is what it sounds like when doves cry. It sounds like me wailing endlessly.
Wow.
Wow. It's like, I guess it's beautiful, huh?
Anything involving bullets would not be good.
Have a great night.
No. Hey, Joe. Hey, you too, Joe.
Oh, Eric. Everybody's talking about a little red.